Hey. Welcome to the party. Oh. Wait, you can't come in without a prop. It's a Halloween prop party. You're just gonna have to select a prop and carry it around with you. That's the thing. So, I'm gonna offer you some props and you can pick the one that you want. Okay? I know it's a fun concept. I feel like I should be offering you a glass of wine or something, but instead I'm gonna be handing you a weird prop. Okay. So, this is your first choice. It's a rather large rose. What do you think of this? Is that interesting? Does it go with your costume? I suppose if you were little fairy, this would be a good size for you. Alright, let's look at some other props then. Well, the next one is along the same theme. So if you liked that one, you might like this one even better. This. You could fly around with this all night, all around the room. I could attach it to your back and follow you around doing the fluttering motion. What do you think? I could walk around and make this like this on your back. You that they don't get less weird. So, I've got a bag of stuff, so let's see if there's anything in here you would like to use. You have to pick something, okay? Let's see. First, is this. I feel like if you just wanted to take the first three props, you could put a whole outfit together. A whole theme, anyway. It's definitely not enough clothing. There you go. What do you think? You could clip it in your hair. Or on the collar of your outfit. I'm sure. No. Well, let's see. What else? Remember, you have to pick something, or you can't come in the party. And it's a really nice party. Once you get in, it's very dark and mysterious and kind of creepy. Vampire-themed in one room. And, do you want this? It's a spider ring. You didn't want it. Okay. How about... You could be in need of oil. Maybe you're a tin person. Or a... some sort of mechanic that needs a little oil container. Or maybe this could be lotion, and you could it's for your costume. Yeah, lotion, why not? I do have a bunch of weird stuff. How about a really little dried up dead rose? What do you think? A little dried up dead rose. The petals are still slightly visible. No, this is a little too small, I think. Or delicate. Because I have smaller things. Let's see if I can find one. Oh, here. You could be a dragon mother. What do you think? You could put this on your shoulder. Just don't eat. We have plenty of candy. Okay, you think you'll lose it? I agree. Let's see. Well, this isn't much bigger. How about a unicorn? Look, it's running. Look, it has flowers in its hair, and you could use the big flower in your hair and match. It's a full costume. Well, again, not enough clothes, but it's definitely enough accessories to make a theme. Let's see. Oh, my spider ring. I mean, you didn't want it, right? Okay. How about... Oh, do you like dragonflies? Dragonflies. Remember, you have to pick something. Do you like beetles? Beetles. I mean, I guess it could be like your friend. Or you could walk up to people when you go and grab a drink and say, "Hello. How about this? You could put this in your hair. You could fling it at people to break the ice. You could let me wear it. But you need a prop. Don't forget you have to pick something. Do you want this? What if we put it on the side of your head? I'm a cat butterfly or something. I don't really know. It doesn't matter. Your costume can't make sense here. This is a nonsensical party. Okay. I have a tiny wand. It's dusty or something. This is a tiny wand you could have. Look at the little magical flame coming out. See, it's kind of tickled. I like this. These are some really nice, kind of modern Halloween colors. Purple and gold. Yeah. Okay. Well, you're running out of options. Let's see. I'm not really sure what you could do with this, but as long as you have a prop, you can come in. You don't even have to do anything with it but hold it. Or use it as an icebreaker. For example, oh, that's an interesting pom-pom you have. What does it represent? And you can make up a story. And believe me, we are all mad here. Not in the angry way. I guess we could try to stick it in here. No. A baby, or you could be someone who drinks smoothies, someone who likes juice as much as I do. Like I said, I wish I could offer you a glass of wine from the bar over there, but I'm the prop giver outer. Hostess with the mostess. Yeah, so I can offer you this drink. I know it's weird. Don't drink this. Okay. Well, we're down to our last. Are you ready? I'm not sure you're gonna like it because you haven't liked anything. Or at least nothing has given you the inspiration. That. Look, you need to be really... You need to be committed to this. You can't come in because we don't want any party poopers. Do you understand what I mean? Yeah. This is our theme and we're sticking to it. You have to pick something. Okay, so this is your last option. All the rest of the props are already spoken for. As you can see, it's a full house here tonight. And we're very proud of that. We love putting on these parties. And I really want you to come in. So so we can go hang out. Because after you, we are at max capacity. So. Look, it's got little rhinestone eyes. It's a head beyond. Look, do you want to try it on? I think you should. You can come into the party now. Mm-hmm. And now we can go get that glass of whatever you want. Something red. Okay. It looks nice on you. It's as ridiculous as it needs to be. Okay? Clear cat mask, spider ring. You make more sense than me. Okay, you want it? It's yours. Shall we?